Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Custom Gaming, and it's been a while since I've been on, made a video or played Skyrim, and this is weird. I just loaded it, and I see this, and this thing is moving really slow. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness, that's better, I guess. Alright. Ooh, alright. Now, what was I actually going to bring? No. Bring the claw to Lucan? No. Speak to the grooms. That's the mission I was working. Ooh, what's this? Gimme. Alright, let's leave. Wait, yeah, go down here. Ooh. Yeah, because we are traveling to the High Hearthgar. God, ugh. I'm so. Ooh. I'm so ADD today. I'm sorry, it's been a while since I made a video. It's been like a week, maybe two. But yeah, I'm getting back into the schedule and getting back to the wing of things. Yeah. And, oh my god, what the hell's wrong with that? Get it. Got him. Nice. What all do I have, actually? Let's save you for when I really need you. Alright. Till then, let's use this guy. Alright. I know where I'm going. It's up there. Fuck. Anyway, so. Whoa. Come on, let's go. Huh. Take it. Got him. Well, so, yeah, that makes me happy. I like how Lydia's not helping whatsoever. Fuck you too, Lydia. And what's happened recently is, yeah, we're moving again, but we'll get into that later. Anyways, I have a girlfriend now. It makes me very happy. Makes me, oh, I thought I shot this guy. And it's, Amber. Hi, Amber, if you're watching this little one. My little Oni-chan. Oh, shit.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly.
The fuck? Oh, I'm gonna leave this. Anyways, and it makes me really happy because, I mean, Amber's awesome. I mean, I guess I suck with words. I wish I was better with words and explaining shit. And I could focus. That would help too, right? Well, I bought her some Pocky. The fancy kind. The good kind. And I got this really good sparkling juice, pina colada sparkling cider. And I think she's gonna like it. Oh, fuck yeah! Woo! Right in the heart. Oh, this person up there. Shit. No? So fuck. Okay, anyways. So, yeah, I mean, it makes me really happy, and it's really funny because we both like to piss off her ex, Nick. Because Nick's a little bitch. I mean, sometimes I do feel like it's kind of my fault that they broke up, but I'm happy that I get to date Amber. So, I mean, come on, nothing has really good happened to me since we moved to Leavenworth, since Amber. I mean, if I think about it, Amber's literally the only good thing that's happened to me. And I really do appreciate her, and I mean, I want us to hope we last a while. I hope it's not just like some like couple month relationship. I want to spend some real time with her, because I mean, I feel really connected to Amber. And my mom's saying that we might end up moving like out of town, and I honestly would cry. I mean, I do want to move back to North Kansas City. I mean, I'll be honest, I miss that school district. But I don't miss it enough to leave her. I mean, if I loved her, I mean, who would she talk to? I mean, who would she sit next to? Who would she text? Speaking about texting, she got her fucking phone taken away, which really sucks. Because I miss texting her. I enjoy texting her. shit, I'm dying. She's my little senpai. Even though I apparently act older than her, but she's older than me. But it's all good. I don't know, I might start vlogging since I hit 200 subscribers, which is awesome. Right now I have 215-ish. Oh, let's go for like 5-10 likes on this video. I'm not gonna make it too long, because I'm gonna just upload like maybe 1 to 3 a week. But I'm gonna start going back to 1 a week. Oh, yeah, Skyrim physics. All right, let's get to High Hearthgar. Be like Amber and climb up the mountain. man, I really wish we could talk on the phone right now. Miss texting her. I enjoy texting her. I mean, it's not like, who else do I actually talk to? No one. Because none of my friends from my old school actually text me back. They take like a couple of days to fucking text back or call back. Garrett's mad at me. Reese won't talk to me back, and it's pissing me off. Bryce won't even get on his fucking phone. Brandon won't take. I don't want to talk to Brandon at the moment, because I just don't want to. Man, I forgot how big Skyrim is and how long it takes to travel anywhere. Fuck yeah. Right in the head. My friend Tyler's going through a hard time, which really sucks. But it's all good. He can get through it. He's a big boy. You know what I need right now? Monster. And a hug. Yeah, don't be too mad if I don't talk very much during this. I mean, not feeling like, I mean, I'm happy that I'm dating Amber and stuff. I'm very happy about that. I just don't feel motivated to make videos lately. I don't know why. But I'm gonna make myself do it, because, I need to make them. Because I've been doing all these YouTube update videos. Like, I have like 3 in this last 2 months. Yeah, that's not good. And I do want to hit that, like, the max, like, 300-500 videos by the time my channel turns 2. And if I hit that, ooh, I'd be so happy. I mean, I have, like, 170-something, almost 180. I mean, I'm getting there. I mean, some people don't have nowhere near amount of videos I have. And, damn. I can't wait to get the thing that makes the bass string pull back faster. This is straight up annoying. Boom. Oh, sweet. Take all that. Got some shit I need to sell. Loading screen. I was gonna make a video for my hitting 200 subscribers, but my computer doesn't feel like working, and it hates me, as usual. But that's fine. I'm probably just gonna start. I'm gonna try. I'm just gonna go for it. I need you guys, like, it really helps when you guys comment and support and say shit like, more, or where's the next episode, or like, when's it coming out, because I really appreciate it. It helps motivate me. I need lots of support. Freaking back. Oh, there's a troll up here. There you are. Now I know because I fucking hate this troll. Because without Lydia, I used to have to fight this guy by myself and he just wrecked me because I put on legendary. I wanted to prove my. Yeah, but. It's all good. Oh, wait, Nidroot. I don't understand. Why did Nidroot make the sound? They're just everywhere in Skyrim. Because in Oblivion, there was very rarely any, and you had to find all of them and you got an achievement. And like in Skooma in here, it doesn't do anything. That just pisses me off. Like, the fuck? Like, oh, you make a big deal about Skooma still, but it doesn't do anything this time? Like, come on. I wanted to do shit to me. I want my character to be on drugs. That'd be pretty funny. Ooh, oh, High Hothgar steps are coming up. See, Amber, if you watch this, and then you know where to go. I hope I don't get OSS. I'm gonna beat the shit out of Michael.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, hello, my friend. There's the corporate. Not sure what's up there.
Passing through on your way to higher. Mostly food. The graybeards.
Yeah, come on.
To get out.
Your turn.
Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Climbing to 7,000 steps.
It's only 7,000 steps.
Really? Well, that would be kind of you.
It's only.
Here. Take this bag of supplies. At the top
oh
of
my
the
God.
Steps, you'll see the offering
this
chest.
Mega.
Just leave the bag. Honestly, I'm not certain.
Can't go up 1,000 steps. What's that red dot? Oh, it's crawl. Oh, it's just a spider. It's just a little spider. Pachink. Pachink. Yeah. I'm for airplane. I'm an airplane. Wait. I'm for airplane. I'm for airplane. Caw! Claw! Prefer not to get caught off guard. Yeah, I doubt there's 7,000. I'm half tempted to just make a video of counting them. Just to see if there's 7,000. Or my luck went up. I don't know. Because I'm that big of an adult life, I would do that. Oh, what the fuck? Hit the goose. Hit the goat, and he goes backwards. What the fuck? Oh, hey, hey, wanna go, little bitch? Bam! Oh, alright. This is gonna take forever. I'm sorry, you guys, just watch me walk. No. Amber, you need your phone back. I miss talking to you. I have my fam. I can't really hold the hook. I honestly don't know what I did without talking to Amber. I think all I would be doing is just playing my games. Now you're recording, just sitting here playing and being bored shitless. I honestly would probably go into deep depression. Now I really think about it. I almost did. Because I was depressed. Because I was extremely jealous that Amber was dating Nick. I was very jealous. But I sometimes feel bad, because I feel like I might have drove them apart, but that's okay. Well, it's not, but it's fine. I have Amber now. You're my little Oni-chan. Little Aki. Aki no ko. My little... I still send her texts when I wake up. Oh my God, there's a shit ton of steps. Can like these steps be over with? Exactly what I'm gonna call us, and I'm like, finally found it. I think I'll make a separate Call of Duty video of me talking about Amber. Maybe.
Keep an eye out. I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries. Until next time. You never should have come here.
Got him. Got him. Dumb bitch. Don't care. Nope. Take you. Take you. All right. Hey, there it is. All right, let's go. I've been listening to a lot of Ex-Kitto music lately, in no copyright sounds, like a lot. Oh my god, that shit's good. Oh, fuck. You just fell. Oh, he ain't gonna get me. Oh, fuck. 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 Alright, I was starting to get scared there for a minute. I'm about to die. See, that's what aggravates me. Because I used to play it just in straight up legendary mode, and that part was the hardest part. Aha, went around the corner. Got him! Oh my god, this video is almost 20 minutes. Hey, that's just for you guys. I haven't made a video in a while, you guys deserve a long one. Hopefully I get a decent amount of views on it. Mainly the reason why I've been doing all those fucking YouTube update videos is because they get a decent amount of watch, like get a decent amount of views within like the first month, like first actually 2 weeks. Seriously, like already 15 on the uncut footage and then 10 on the normal footage. Thank you. I mean, that means a lot. Which is awesome. Sick. I just can't believe you guys actually watch them that much. I mean, my retarded ass. Yeah, for real. Dun 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 dun. Nah 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 nah. I'm sorry. I'm really dumb right now. Tired. I'm gonna sleep myself. It's fucking like 8. It's like 9 o'clock. Then again, today's been a stressful day. Finally, bitch. Well, finally found my Hothgar. Dun 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 dun. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace.